Hi there, story fans. Some of you have asked about my kindness challenge, and you're interested in the words that I've got in my little box. You remember the box where I've got all my kind, positive words that make me happy? Well, I'm going to read some of them to you. But before I do, the challenge this time is not to use the words about yourself, but try to use the words about somebody that you love, somebody that you respect. So my words, some of them, are ocean makes me happy, music, jokes, ice cream, peace, playing, cheesecake, children, success, hope, gift, treasure, new, beauty, sleep, the best, message, hand, sun, and butterfly. Now, for my challenge, I said I'd pick one and I'd use the word in a sentence about somebody else. So let me. Well, the word that I've found is new. Okay, I would like to use the word. I'll use the word for my son, the word new for my son. I'm so proud of my son because he keeps teaching me new things every day. Try to use the word that you have for somebody that you love. Okay, bye-bye.